connect the breakout wrench to the drill string. You have a few choices here. Where are you going to put your hands?